code, that's black box. But there's this whole software engineering world that's devoted to figuring out how to ferret out bugs in code. And when you have security critical